division. For division, let us start somewhere. For instance, number one, if you have 10 all over 5, 10 divided by 5, how many will you go?
Two.
Somebody will say 2. What if you have 10 divided by 2? What will be the answer?
5.
Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
And you have 20. This is 2. You see 3. 20 divided by 4. What will be the answer?
5.
Okay. We have number 4. We have 100 divided by 20. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Which, there are many ways you can follow this. You can do what I call reduction. By what?
Reduction method.
Here. What I mean by reduction? They have a common factor. We will learn factor later. So 20, as you, some people will say, cancel here. Is it clear?
Yeah.
So we still have 10 over 2. Which equals to what?
5.
If you still use the 20, it will still give you what?
5.
In whichever way. We can only use what is called long division what?
Method.
Okay, let me use number 5 and do example of long division method. For instance, if you have something like, I will say 3 divided by 12 divided by 3. 3 here is 4, is it not so?
Yes.
So 4 times 3 will give you what?
12.
12. So it gives you 0. So you know that it has finished. So the answer is supposed to 4. Number 6, we can have something like, say, you say long division, we say 3 by 21. 3 into 21 is
7.
So 7 times 3 will give you what?
21.
So because if you add, it's equal to 0. You know that the whole thing has what? Finished. Okay, I can still give you number 7. Number 7, let us divide something like 3, a different thing altogether now. Let's see what we have. And then let's see 7, 4, 1. Is it clear? 741. In that case, 3 to 7,
2.
For instance, if this number is too big, assume it's 13. 13 cannot go to 7. Yeah. I will take it from 74. But because it's a smaller number, 3 can come out from here. So we just go. 3 into 7,
2.
Is 2? Yes. Then I add my 2.
Remaining one.
Yeah. So look at what happened. 2 times 3.
6.
Then I'll put 0, 0. Now you subtract. This one or this? This
one.
one. This one or this?
Four.
7 minus this?
One.
That is it. So 3 again into 14. What will go? 3 into 14.
4.
Is it 4? So we'll put 4. 4 times 3?
12.
Then we subtract again. This man or this?
One.
Is it clear?
Yes.
And then this man or this?
Two.
This man or this?
Zero.
It's 21. 3 into 21?
Seven.
So it has finished. So 3 times 7? 21. Which is equal to what?
Zero.
So that is long division. So by this, we will stop by that multiplication. But But there's something I want to add. Take a look at this. If you want to learn more, just get our workbook. Our what?
Workbook.
Basic mathematics workbook of this DVD, of this CD. For instance, we can also do by, I say this is number 8. Number 8, by reduction. Assume we have 1 to 6 all over 42. And sometimes if you want to divide, it might be too big for you. You consider, can 2 go? Yes, somebody can use 2. Say if 2 comes here, 6. Is it not so?
Yes.
6. 2 here, 3, which is 63. Is it not so?
Yep.
2 here, 2. 2 here, 1. 21. Can any other thing go? Yes. 63 this year. We can say 3 can go.
3
here. We are talking about common part of 21. 3 here. 7. And therefore, in this case now you can do it, is it not so?
Yes.
So we are using the reduction method.
Correct.
So, 7 into this is equal to what?
Correct.
See how we have reduced the budget. We can use that pattern. We can at the same time, let me show you another one. Say that another one, say number 9. If we have 108 all over 9, which is equal to what can go? 3. 3 here will give us 36. And three here will give us what?
Three.
Can we still go?
Yes.
If we care. Although this is the last one now. So let's divide. 3 into 36, how many times?
We'll give you 12.
It will give us what?
12.
Very simple. So please, we have to learn all these things. So that without calculator, we can do what?
We can write and then divide, Abby.
Division. So there's another one I want to point here. Division of numbers by multiplication of tens. I said it in multiplication. Hundreds and what?
Thousands.
Let's see what will happen. In that case, have a look at this. We have 55 divided by 10. Is it clear?
Yes.
55 divided by 10. What we will do, because it's 10, it will be what? 5.5. If we use long division, what I wanted to say there is this. Okay, look at this one. Let's take this one as one. Look at this one again. 73 divided by 10. Are you there?
Yes.
If you don't understand, it's supposed to be 73 all over what? 10. 10 here will be equal to what? 7. Soon also?
Yes.
Then the remaining will be what? 30. That 30, 10 into 30 will be 3, which is 0.3.